sure that you guys were able to see the book as I read, because I think that the illustrations are really cool. So, let's get into it, and I hope that you enjoy. Princess Rose. Rose, along with the little golden bird, sang a loving lullaby so that all people fell asleep and had sweet dreams till the break of dawn. Until one day, something terrible happened. A wicked witch learned about Princess Rose and decided to curse her. Abracadabra, simsalabim, may the rose's color dim, said, and Princess Rose's hair was instantly turned as black as tar. That evening, too, Princess Rose went out on her balcony and clapped her hands. But when the golden bird appeared, her hair glowed black instead of red. The bird warbled its enchanting melody, and Princess Rose sung her lullaby. Water, the bird chirped. The princess wondered at this counsel, but abided by it nevertheless. She filled up a basin with water and sprinkled rose petals on its surface. Then she dipped her hair into the rose water, and it instantly turned red again. That evening, when the bird perched on her shoulder, the radiant red glow of her hair lit up the night sky once more. The princess sang her lullaby, and everyone in the kingdom fell asleep and had sweet dreams till the break of dawn. This picture makes me laugh. The wicked witch was so very angry that her curse had been broken that she decided to cast it. Simsalabim, may the rose's color dim, and the princess's hair turned as black as tar again. Wrong way. Only this time, the witch also picked up all of the rose blooms in the entire kingdom. Let's see how you'll break my curse now, she sneered, filled with rage. Once again, the saddened princess asked the bird, "Tell me, golden bird, how can I make my people's dreams so sweet again till the break of dawn?" "Black hair and rose water," the bird chirped. "But where should I find rose water. The bird chirped and flew away. The princess didn't know what to do. So great was her anguish that her eyes filled with tears, one of them falling to the ground below. At that very moment, a young and handsome prince who had stopped under the balcony of the princess took out a little box and a single she immediately brushed off her tears and plucked its petals to add to the water in the basin. Then she dipped in her hair, and the curse was broken. Everyone gasped in astonishment, and the king asked the prince, "Young man, where did you find that red hair?" "When the princess and I were both children, a single strand of hair from her head as a sign of my loyalty to her, and she did the same to me, pulling out a strand of my hair." "It's true, father," the princess confirmed, and took out a little box. She opened it to reveal a single hair from the prince's head. Swelled so much that she exploded into 1,000 tiny pieces. Eventually, rose blooms sprang up in every garden in the kingdom once again. And so it went. Each evening, Princess Rose sang her loving lullaby so that all people fell asleep and had sweet dreams till the break.